Miller.
Oh, thank God you picked up. I need your help.
Jimmy? Now's really not a good time. Besides, you can't afford me anymore.
Please! This is life or death!
Fine. Send me the location. You're making me soft, Ty.
Jess?
Ty?
What are you guys doing here?
I was checking up on Jimmy, an old client of mine.
And La Katrina wanted a rematch.
This girl from League 73 called me.
Shut up.
Navarro.
Come on!
You
Jess? I'm clear. Jess?
Watch and learn, boys. See ya! There. Should give you some breathing room.
This hyperventilation count as breathing?
Meet you outside the city. And stay safe.
We're way past safe. It's like the entire goddamn force is out for blood tonight. You'd think we were criminals or something.
Yes, we...
I mean, real criminals. You kidding me? Topper's back! At least I gave it a good beating.
Don't let it get through.
I know! One good hit will take it out.
Now heading eastbound on Koenigsegg Regera.
Copy, eastbound on Koenigsegg Regera.
Southbound on Winchester Avenue.
Damn it, they got Lakeside on lockdown too. I'll try to lose them in the alleys.
At least the chopper can't follow you there.
Even the gambler wouldn't bet on that.
Alright, copy.
Air 7, you're out of excuses. We'll stay on that car.
But man,
the house will be watching. You don't follow that car. You better find a different city to live in.
Just went through the barricades. They're slowing. They just hit the barricades. That slows them down.
Jesus, this guy's insane!
Let me guess. He followed you into the alleyways.
But he won't get a beat on me.
Subject vehicle now northbound on Coolidge Street.
Copy. Code 3 subject is northbound on Coolidge Street.
On the beltway, where are you guys?
Heading south.
Same here.
New game plan. Let's meet on the 620. It's under construction. It's a ton of equipment. Let's wreak havoc and block our escape point.
Let's do it.
Subject going westbound on Silver Rock Beltway. We're gonna attempt to pin them here.
Get ready, guys. Feels like I got half of the Silver Rock police force on me.
I'm bringing the other half.
And I got the chopper. You boys ready for some fun?
Going anywhere we can't
pursue. This is more like it. Duking out as a crew.
If we go down together.
No way. We're getting out of here.
Kill switching suspect vehicle.
Jess, update his plan, please.
Tunnel's coming up. It'll break line of sight with the chopper. Then we make a break for the desert.
Do not lose them or it's your head.
She's not going anywhere.
Gotta hurry. The chopper's gonna shut me down.
Maintaining my beat on suspect vehicle.
Please provide a location update.
Control, I've lost the subject.
No! Get on the other side of body block.
Glad to see you made it in one piece, Ty.
Barely. They had some sort of helicopter device, Skyhammer. Can kill a car engine dead in its tracks. Navarro gave it to them.
Skyhammer, you say?
You know about this?
Maybe. I'd need to see the device to be sure.
Steal prototype tech from the house while every cop is looking for us downtown? Is that all? Tyler.
Oh, good. You're not in jail yet. Meet me.
I can't come downtown. I got too much heat with the cops right now.
You think I don't know that? I'm sending you an out-of-town location. You're on your way, right?
It's not like I got anything better to do.
I know, but I do. So make it quick.
Well, look at this. If it isn't public enemy number one, I bet some city cop is down at the precinct right now throwing darts at your mugshot.
I'm sure he is. What's up?
Bookies are giving you 101 you'll make it into the outlaws' rush. It's still a long shot. I say we even the odds.
You know I can't race downtown right now.
Hey, plenty of street leagues outside the city, kid. There's Noise Bomb, Free Ember Militia, Silver Six. They might even help with the house if you ask nicely.
With the house gunning for us, we're gonna need all the allies we can get.
Good. You're my ace high, kid. I'm not letting you out of my sight until the cards come down.
Welcome to the tune-up shop. Here you can buy new speed cards or trade in part tokens for a chance at that perfect upgrade.
Check it out.
In curves and motion, we skirt the knife's edge between life and death, traction, and freefall. I'm Aki Kimura, the Drift King. Welcome to Noise Bomb.
Sean McAlister, been some chatter about you. Hear word you're gunning for my crown.
I'm not after your crown, Kimura, but I am here to beat your score.
We're crushing records across the country. You think you can stop us from taking Fortune Valley's top spot?
Living the American dream, eh? I dig it. But Fortune Valley's records are mine.
This run's called the Whip Snake Loop. Let's see what you can do.
Watch and learn. Goes nothing. Hell yeah.
You fancy yourself an artist, Mac?
Nah, mate, I do this for the rush, you know.
Just what an artist would say. Off to a good start, Mac. Keep it up.
Magic words. Watch and learn.
I didn't think you could beat our score on the Whip Snake Loop. Looks like I was wrong.
That'll teach you to bet against me.
Noise bomb record. Well done.
Boom! Score one for Fortune Valley.
On the Whip Snake Loop.
Uh-huh. I made light work of that. Record.
We'll do the bridge run next. Prove to me this wasn't a fluke.
Twist my arm.
Thank you.
Racers, this is the voice of the curator. Word on the street is we're shaping up for a nice little David and Goliath story for this year's Outlaws Rush. A small band of upstart drivers are racing their way to the starting line. And trust me, the collector, all the way at the top of the house. He is not happy about it. As it stands, Ty's crew has defeated nearly half Fortune Valley Street Leagues. A worthy effort, but there's still a while to go, and the toughest is yet to come. To the little crew that could, the streets are cheering you on. Ride free, ride proud. And kick the house in the teeth for us.
See, Navarro? You can kick us out of the city. You're still gonna lose.
Art, McAlister.
You can call me Vincent Van Gogh. Let's do this. Someone out here who's verifiably on fire, over and out. The focus, Mac, you're killing it. Whoops.
Performance, Mac. Good.
Yeah, good enough to beat the king.
Nobody beats the king.
What about that guy, Ryan, I think?
That was years ago. Nobody's done it since.
Then let me have a shot, Your Highness.
Soon. First, we hit the observatory. To the legendary Stargazer's Run. Show us what you've got.
Let's go! Keep it going, Max.
Getting up there, but the fun part's getting back down.
There goes my finesse. Okay, I can do this. By the digits, or they got him in the gutter. You will find it when the road hits the rubber stick. Find the lines.
Hands up, eyes closed, taking out a stoplight. That's my real life. Push buttons and write words and say them for work and make nerds for something that's for the day. Stressed out with a good heart. I feel so hard. The really ability gets crazy. Then they get pissed that I said the word bitches. Then I explain that I was poker rap guy and that's how my rap dies. I laugh and laugh, cry.
Keep it going, man.
I was passing that flame when I was passing by.
Keep going.
I gotta say, you own the Stargazer's run. People are noticing. You're trending online.
I am? Aces.
They connected the dots with your shift lock performance as well. Looks like you're turning into a local drifting legend.
I was always a legend. Fortune Valley is just catching up now.
Anyway, you earned a shot at my score. I'll see you on the Silver Canyon All-Star.
Are you done talking yet? Let me hit the course.
How's it going, Noise Bomb?
Awesome! Their stream is getting record views because of... me.
This isn't about views, Mac. We're doing this to get in the Outlaws' rush. Stay focused.
Ty, bruv, look. This stuff is why I came to America. Just let me savor it, alright?
Okay, Mac. Go kick some ass, you superstar.
I won't even charge you for an autograph.
Give it up, Mac. There's no way you're touching my score on the Silver Canyon All-Star.
We'll see about that. Kiss the top spot goodbye, Drift King.
Impressive.
Don't lose the line. Any thoughts?
Honestly, I abdicate my throne. You know, I figured you out, Mac.
Did you not?
Your flashy personality is a smoke show. You're an artist, like me.
There you go, baby! Damn! My bad.
I didn't think you'd actually do it. I'm humbled, Mac. Humbled.
Ladies and gentlemen, here it is. The great Aki Kimura has been taken down by the even greater Mac McAlister.
The underground soldier speaks highly of you, by the way.
Are you two mates? Didn't figure you the political type.
All art is political. And the artist just keeps going.
No reason not to reach as high as I can.
Watching you crush my record already.
Cause you just can't tear your eyes away.
Wow.
long gone,